Everybody say now.
Now.
God is talking about now.
God is
not in the past. Not in the future.
Not in the future.
Now.
Now.
To him.
To him.
Who by in consequence of the action of his power.
That is at work within us.
That is at work within us.
He is able to carry out his purpose and do superabundantly.
Everybody say, he.
He.
Do, does.
Does.
Say it. Say superabundantly.
Superabundantly.
Listen, listen. Superabundantly.
Far over and above all.
Not just over. Far over.
Far over. And above all that we dare ask.
We dare ask. It's not just as. Daring. Daring means, see, suddenly I come to you and ask you, will you give me 100 crore? Give me, lend me loan, 100 crore. Means it's not ordinary. It is daring faith. Dare ask or think.
Infinitely beyond our highest prayers.
Everybody say infinitely.
Infinitely.
Say it, say infinitely. Endlessly.
Endlessly.
Measurelessly.
Measurelessly.
No limit.
No limit.
Beyond our.
Beyond our.
Highest prayers.
Highest prayers.
Highest. There is no other prayer you can pray. Infinitely.
Beyond
say
our,
it. Beyond our.
Beyond our.
Highest desire.
Highest desires.
Read it. Read it.
Infinitely. Beyond our. Highest thoughts.
Highest thoughts. Say it. Say it.
Infinitely. Beyond our. Highest hopes.
Highest hopes. Again.
Infinitely. Beyond our. Highest dreams.
I tell you. God's desire is, this is God's nature. It's not you prayed for 10,000 people in the church and God gave you 500. Something somewhere wrong. Either your side is a problem or God gave a political promise. Either fake God or fake prayer warrior. Let us take it. How many of you want to do, Lord, everybody say, Lord.
Lord.
I need that anointing.
I need that anointing.
Let it flow from me.
Let it flow from me.
To take your word.
To take your word.
With all seriousness.
With all seriousness.
Don't give any other explanation. It means. The people who don't see miracle, they will say, it doesn't mean that. Please don't give interpretation like leprosy indicates sin. No, leprosy means leprosy. Sin means sin. See that? The Bible says, he is able. How many of you believe that? You know what he says? Anything I give, anything I do, would be infinitely beyond your highest dream. You know, what is your problem, my problem? I prayed for this and God didn't give me. Then I came down. Now I have no faith in my prayer. Where is the problem? We have to think. Don't accept at face value. Lord, Bible says it. I believe it. Bible says it. I believe it. That settles it. That's it. God says he is able. How many of you believe he is able? How many of you believe he is able? Beyond your highest prayer. Beyond, far above than what you ask. How many of you really believe it? Take this word.
Yes.
The whole day you say it. Lord, I thank you. You are able. You are willing to do.
To do.
See that? He is able to
do.
Do super abundantly. Everybody say super.
Super.
Abundantly.
Abundantly.
Far over.
Far over.
Above all.
Above all.
You dare to ask.
You dare to ask.
You dare to think.
Dare to think.
Infinitely.
Infinitely.
Beyond.
Beyond.
Our highest prayer.
Our highest prayer.
Then infinitely beyond our
highest desires.
Desire. And then highest
thoughts.
Hopes and hope. Dreams. You know what God wants to do? Even the dream you had. I had many dreams. You tell me your dream, I will tell you what kind of person you are. Satan comes in my dream. I know who you are. I know it. I found out your color. Thank you. Don't come to me for prayer. When I dream another filthy picture come and don't open and tell. I know what kind of people you are. I see death and makatarashita. I tell you, beloved, your wildest imagination, God has far above than you can dare to think a dream. I want to tell you as a prophet of God that God has so much that you cannot even imagine. If you sit the whole day and think and think and think higher, 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 God will say it is too low for my plan for your life. The Bible says it. My thoughts are not your thoughts. My ways are not your ways. As heaven is above the earth, so I have higher plan than your way. Albarakatara shakat. Understand who is your God. As a man, when my wife asks something, she wants to get one sari. Immediately my heart says, at least 10 we have to get it for her. According to my money power. When your child asks you something, any parent, the first desire, how can I do it more? When they ask you one idli, you want to give 8, 2. It's a human nature. But the problem is our abilities are less. But God's ability is limitless, infinitely limitless. He can give you 10,000 church buildings if he wants to. If you want it, not if he wants it. If you want it. So please, please, everybody say, stretch your faith. Say it. Stretch your imagination.
Stretch your imagination.
He's able to do it.
He's able to do it.
You know, there is one truth you have to understand. All of us, we all say, he is able, he is able, he is able. Meaning, he's not doing it, but he can do anything. I know God can do anything. But the Bible says, it's not God somewhere in the heavenly, I am able, I can do much more. You will say, yes, Lord, you are able, Lord. But you know what he said it?
Now to him who is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we ask or think, according to the power that works in us.
Now is the secret. He is able. According, everybody say, according to the power
that is
working
not in heaven
inside of my life. Meaning all the heavenly machinery is working, transferred from heaven to your inner man. It's right inside.
Amen.
God is working. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As the government is working from Delhi, Indian government is working from Delhi. God's government is working in a child of God heart, inside heart. It doesn't say out of his power. Read it again. Who is able to do exceeding abundantly all that we ask or think?
According to the power that works in us.
Not out of his power. Meaning, he has so much power, out of it I give you something. According to the power means, as much as I have, it's working in you. That's the whole power. See, I have 10,000 rupees. You spend 10,000 like that. Not out of 10,000, I give you 1,000. Did you understand? How many of you understand this? So the God says, all how much power I have, that much power is working in you, in you, in you, in you. Thank you, Holy Ghost. In you. It's not in heaven, it's working in you. The Bible says in Philippians chapter 2, 12 and 13.
For it is God who works in you both to will and to do for his good pleasure.
Not in your own strength. Come on, everybody say. Not in my strength.
Not in my strength.
According to his power.
According to his power.
That's working.
That is working.
In my life.
In my life.
In my life.
In my life.
That power.
Is working.
It's
working
in my life.
In my life.
Not one day work.
Not one day work.
Not once upon a time work.
Not once upon a time work.
Now.
His power.
Is working.
It's working.
Do like this. Working in my life.
It's working in my life.
It's working in my heart.
It's working in my heart.
It's working in my soul.
It's working in my soul.
It's working in my body.
It's working in my body.
It's right inside.
Right inside.
Then you get this revelation. You step into the supernatural.
Amen.
You all the time say, Lord, when will you do it, Lord? Do it, Lord. Do it, Lord. More power, more love. God says, all in you. Give me, Lord. Give the fire. There is a fighting between you and God for you. Give me power. Shatakaratoraba. If this fighting is settled, this family fighting is settled, I tell you, after I understood, you know how many songs now I don't sing? So many songs I don't sing. He that has not spared, withhold his only beloved son, gave him us for us all. How will he not give us all? Things along with him. I tell you, if at all one secret the Baraka ministry has raised, lakhs and lakhs of miracle worker is this one truth. I always say, don't look up, look inside. That power is working in your life. If I can do it with the grace of God to show you that it's all in you. The Bible says about Zion, all our fountains are in you, Zion. Zion is the church of God. Now the fountains are not in heaven, it's inside the believer. Say hallelujah.
Not in your own strength, for it is God who is all the while effectually at work in you.
Everybody say, it's not.
It's not.
Shout it. It's not.
It's not.
I work. It's He work.
It's He work.
All the while. How many days in a year?
365.
How many days in a year?
365.
How many hours in a day?
24.
Say it, shout it. All the while.
All the while.
How he worked effectually. Can I tell you, as you are sitting, nothing new happened, but the work, the power is working. See, we enjoy AC. Generator is working non-stop. So now God's generator is not in heaven for you to look up. When Christ came, Holy Spirit came, all the generator of heaven is waiting inside. It's not you are waiting. God is waiting. When will you start the generator? When will you use my generator? All the while I am waiting. All the while I am working. You don't see it. Hallelujah. All the while effectively energizing, creating, desire and work. You know, how many of you have desire for supernatural? Amen. Lift your hand. Can I tell you, to create that desire, the Holy Spirit worked non-stop all these years. Anna, if he is working, why no miracle? Everything is dry. That's also work of the Holy Spirit. Only when it is dry, you will try to come here. Only when everything goes dry, you will have humility to listen, a man of God. I used all the technique, failed. Thank you, Jesus. I pray, let all your techniques fail 100%. Really? Really? Even your disappointments are work of God in your life. Anna, they kicked me out, Anna. Thank God. They treat me like a football, Anna. Thank you, Jesus. Make them a wonderful football, Lord. If you read the Bible stories, you know, when he was enjoying the dream and father's clothes and nice thing, God kicked him out of the house, Joseph. He went, it went. Where? Picked him. In the pit he was about to kill. They kicked. He went and fell in Potiphar's house. And Potiphar's wife kicked him. He jumped into the palace. Gold. So every kick is the Holy Ghost kiss. He kicked you. Do you think you will be sitting in this chair without somebody kicked you? All of us. You don't know how many kicks I went through. You don't know. Everything try, then dry, then fry by the devil. I understood, Lord. It's not by might, it's not by power, but your spirit, Lord. That God wants you to say. Even the battle you are battling, God say, who asked you to fight? It's not your fight, it's my fight. Then God says, why you don't fight, Lord? Hey, I am fighting inside. You are looking around. This is the secret, beloved. I can give you a Colossians, quick. Colossians 1:29. Ephesians 3:7. Hebrews 13:21.
To this end, I also labor, striving according to his working, which works in me mightily.
Everybody shout it, read it louder.
To this end, I also labor.
I also labor. Meaning, somebody is working and laboring in your life, you also join with him. Amen. I also labor.
Striving according to his working, which works in me mightily.
Everybody say, I strive. Shout
it. I strive.
Shout it. I strive.
I strive.
According. To my power.
No. To his working.
You know what people say? I tried my best, Anna. I decided to pray 2 hours, Anna. I strived, Anna. I tried my best to bring my people to the church, Anna. Here it says, I strive not according to my power, but according to His working in my life mightily. Did you understand? Philippians 2:12 and 13.
Therefore, my beloved, as you have always obeyed, not as in my presence only, but now much more in my absence, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling.
Everybody say, work out.
Work out. Work out.
Say it. Work out.
Work out.
Say it again. Work out.
Work out.
With fear.
With fear.
And trembling.
And trembling.
Next word.
For it is God who works in you.
Everybody say God.
God.
Sorry, I have no time. I need much time. Say it with me 1 minute. He is working in me.
He is working in me.
I have to work it out.
I have to work it out.
Shout it.
He is working in me. I have to work it out. I have to work it out.
See, the heart is pumping in me. I could function out.
I could function out.
You understand what I am talking about?
Yes.
It's like an airplane pilot or a car driver. Car driver is not pushing the car from Bombay to Chennai. The engine machine is working. It's working. The driver sitting out and
working out.
Imagine the driver sit out, no engine. Drama. Many Christians are not really living and ministering. Drama karte hain. Start the engine. Da-da-da-da. According to the power that's working in me, I also labor. He is laboring. I am laboring. We are co-laborers. It's like, you know, He gives me utterance, insight, utterance. I speak a shah, tar bal baha, oh, simar bal bar heto. He keeps giving me tandil, kolmel, varman, malahata. Again, He gives me, oh, tiri to, titin, malkatoro, separ balkara. I am working out, He's working in. I am working out, He's working in me. Did you understand what I am talking about? So my focus now is not outside. My focus, all my focus is inside.
Amen. Amen.
How many of you understood that? Amen. Everybody say it. Christian life is co-working with God.
Co-working with God.
He's working in me.
He's working in me.
He's producing in me.
He's producing in me.
I am bringing it out.
I am bringing it out.
He is giving me utterance.
He is giving me utterance.
I prophesy.
I prophesy.
He gives me word.
He gives me word.
I speak it out.
I speak it out.
He's working healing power in me.
He's working healing power in me.
I lay my hand.
I lay my hand.
He is working to remove the mountain.
He's working to remove the mountain.
I speak to the mountain.
I speak to the mountain.
So it's a co-working. It's a co-working. If you don't preach, what's working in your life, and only tell them, love the people, love the Lord, love the Lord. I love it. I tried. Don't say love people. I never say it. Man cannot love anybody with agape love. I say it. His love is poured in your heart. Amen. See what you have and say, thank you, Jesus. Everybody say it. I can stretch.
I can stretch.
My inner man.
My inner man.
As much as I want to.
As much as I want.
Say it, say it. I can.
I can.
Stretch out.
Stretch out.
My inner personality.
My inner personality.
As much as I want.
As much as I want.
According.
According.
To the energy.
To the energy.
Of the Holy Ghost.
Of the Holy Ghost.
In my spirit.
In my spirit.
Ephesians chapter 3. The same. 20, I said, you know, you can read it from 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, then 19, and 20 it says according to the power. Number one, everybody say number one, according to the riches of his glory, he is strengthening
my inner man
with his mind. How many of you believe your ministry depends on your inner energy, inner strength? Show me how strong you are inside. I will show you how strong you are outside. Your ministry success is inside. Turn to your neighbor, smile, and say, your victory, your success, your growth,
your miracle
is right inside. All my life, you know what I did? I never ran and I didn't do it. I focused on strengthening my inner man. When it grows, ministry grows. When it's strong, ministry becomes stable. If you get this truth, your ministry will skyrocket. It will go in a higher realm. Paul says, I pray according to the riches of his glory, not out of his riches, according to the riches of his glory, meaning all his glory is filling you, energizing you with his mind, that your spirit, can I tell you? My spirit, I can stretch so much, I can go to the American hospital, touch and come back. John G. Lake talks about it. John G. Lake had a news from very far away country. He was in Africa. I think it was in Australia somewhere. One person was dying. The prayer request came. He said, this is the prayer request. All of you pray. He kneeled down and he said, suddenly his spirit lifted up. Body is here. And the body, the spirit goes, fly. He sees every country like ever, traveling in the airplane. And he goes and descends into the Australian hospital. He goes to that room. The spirit goes. And he says, get up and walk. And the body, he was about to die. He jumped out. Again, the spirit travels. And he was kneeling down in the congregation. He entered. And he said, I went to Australia. You and I can stretch our inner man to any level. We didn't do it. We didn't know it. We were struggling with our limited brain. I have heard many such things. Your spirit can carry you literally. Philip, his spirit and the Holy Spirit joined together, carried his body and took him into the another city. Such miracles are going to happen today. I want to prophesy the last days such miracles shall happen. I prophesy church will be divided. The true church will be divided. Those who believe in miracles of the Bible, those who don't understand and criticize the miracles of the Bible. Which group you will join? The Bible says, next word, Christ may live in your heart by faith. By faith. What is by faith? According to my expectation, Christ is walking in me. Can I tell you? He can live in me. He can walk in me. There are times I say, Lord, you walk in my hand, walk in my face, walk in my eyes. When I say, he fills me. And my wife comes to my room and he looks at me. Your eyes are shining. It's possible. How many of you believe he lives in you? He dwells in you. He says, I will dwell in them. I will walk among them. Meaning, he can walk through. Can I tell you honestly, how many of you believe that? He lives in our spirit. Okay? He can cleanse your thoughts. He can make you sin free. You believe that? And he can fill your body. John G. Lake says, the spirit in you, if you trust more, if you see that he can cleanse your soul, feeling, and if you allow him, he can touch your body, and he himself can heal your rheumatoid, he can heal your heart disease, he can heal your body. How many of you? Everybody say, My spirit can become unlimited.
Energized.
According to his power. That's working in my life. Christ.
Can.
Walk.
In my whole body.
Whole mind. Wherever I go.
According to my faith.
Then the Bible says, you may be rooted and grounded in love. Meaning, you can be, God is love. You can be Mr. Love. You can draw from God's love. And you can show God's love to everybody. Then the Bible says, with all the saints, this is only when we join together more and more, we can know the depth and length and height and breadth of God's love. Then the Bible says, that's very hard to understand, but we have to accept God's word, that you may be filled with all the fullness of God. Everybody say, I can be filled and flooded with all the fullness of God. Then he says, he is able to do exceedingly abundantly than we ask or imagine. Lift your hand. Father, I understand. There is possibility. I need not be a human. I can be a divine personality. I can be filled. In every cell of my body. I can be flooded. With all the fullness of God. It's possible. To be sin free. It's possible. To be sickness free. It's possible. To be a supernatural person. According. To your power. That's working. In my life. The next word says, To him be glory. What's that word? To him be glory? 21.
To him be glory in the church by Christ Jesus to all generations.
Let me finish it quickly. In the 5 days, will you do it? Will you give me a word? Will you do that five days?
Yes.
You try here. You know what God says? Don't pray. Just praise me that I am working in your life. Thank you, Lord. You are creating desire in my life. Thank you, Lord. You are fulfilling those desires. Will you do it 5 days? Try. Will you do it? You say, all the while you are working, say it all the time.
All the time.
You are working in my life. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
All the time. You are working in me, Lord.
I thank you, Lord.
Christ is living in me, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
He's working in me, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
My inner man.
Is strengthened.
By your mind.
Thank you, Lord.
I am being filled. With more and more of God. Thank you, Lord. When you start thanking God, the machine works automatically.
Amen.
I don't ask you to do this and that. Just start thanking God. Whatever mountain you see today, you say, thank you, Lord. You are working in me. I will cross the mountain. Listen to me. Engine is working in your life. The machinery of heaven is working in your life. You work out. How to work out that now? First work, praise. Will you do that? When a mountain comes, you have to climb. You are traveling by jeep. What will you do? Will you jump and push it? Change the gear. Do that. Thank you, Lord. This mountain, I will cross. Why not you do it 5 days? This the sample. When you go to the sweet shop, the man will give you little sweet to taste. The moment you put it, the saliva will come and you will say, give me 2 kilo. So I am giving you the 5 days. Just say, thank you, Lord, you are working in my life. Many times, believe me, many times you will feel nothing. All the time goosebumps. God is working in me. Shivering. No. Sometimes you will feel zero at that time. Thank you, Lord. You are working in me. Super abundantly. Say that. I told the student, when I fly, airplane, take off, very thrilling. When the cloud comes, the sound also, when there is a smooth way, I used to think, maybe the pilot off the machine. No moving. I used to think, this fellow slept or what? Why there is no movement, no sound also heard? Suddenly, so there are times it will be very much goosebump. There are some time you feel nothing. We don't walk by feeling. We walk by faith. When he said, thank you, Lord, say, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
You are working in me.
You are working in me.
More than I can imagine.
More than I can imagine.
First, thank. Next, start thinking bigger, 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 bigger. Listen, 10,000 kilo mountain can be broken. It's like a wheat in atta when you take to the machine. Don't think half a kilo. Think bigger, 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 bigger. You know what God says? Hey, give me more work. Meaning, think big. Think big. Imagine God told Abraham, lift up. Big, no. Lift up your eyes. See north, see south, see west, see east, all those lands I give to you. I am asking a question. Seeing is such a difficulty. Imagine is such a difficulty. Thinking is such a difficulty. Tell me, is it so hard? Think. Think. Think you enter into the hospital. Mortuary. 500 dead bodies. Think. What do you lose by thinking? Everywhere dead body. Double decker. Five ducker, everywhere dead body. You are walking and you don't pray. You say, all dead bodies rise up. I am asking, why not you think at least? The Bible says, if you think 10 dead body, you will rise up. I far above, super abundantly, beyond your highest prayer, I am working. Turn to your neighbor. The problem is
your head.
Always small.
Your tongue.
Small 50 soul. Hallelujah. You're not a big Amma. 1 paisa. Ask big. Think big. Talk big. Lift up your eyes. You know what I would have done? I would have asked Alex to put a table and stood. And if I can't see long up to Delhi, I would have said, bring me a crane. Stand. Think. Read Bible. Every miracle, say, Lord, I need it, Lord. There is no hope for India. God has said to Moses, unless Pharaoh see my hand, he will not let people go. You cannot preach as you preached before. I know in Tamil Nadu now, many South Indians, evangelism stopped. Now you cannot even use media's much. But how long you can hide if you start healing the sick, raising the dead, showing the power of God? God says, unless this Pharaoh see my mighty hand, he will not let people go. And where is the miracle power? In heaven? Where is the miracle power working in heaven? Where is it working?
In me.
In the church.
In the church.
In you.
In you.
Then who must work out?
We.
He's working in. Everybody say he is.
He is.
Working inside.
Working inside.
I am working outside.
I am working outside.
Moses said, stretch your hand. Work out. When he stretched your hand inside the work, he stretched the Red Sea open. Heaven is waiting for you. Lift your hand. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I heard you, Lord.
I heard you, Lord.
I heard your prophet, Lord.
I heard your prophet, Lord.
I will not despise, Lord.
I will not despise, Lord.
This day.
Of small beginning, Lord.
Though my beginning was small.
My end.
Shall be greater, Lord. I will go.
From glory to glory, Lord.
I am ready, Lord. I will see the north.
I will see the south.
I will see the east.
I will see the west.
Whatever I see.
Whatever I thank you.
I will possess it, Lord. Thank you. May the power of God work in you according to your power. Faith. Will you start your generator? It's already working. Now you have to work out. For that opening up is praise. It's like a engine works, driver regulates. Okay? It's like an airplane, computer and the machine works, but he is operating. Ministry become easier when you work with inside power, not outside power. Everybody say, God is working in me.
God is working in me.
Thank you, Lord. All I have to do is working out.
Is working out.
What is working in?
What is working in?
Bless you.
Amen.
Bless you.